I feel very good. It is quite an honor and privilege to be here, to be given this award in presence of very many accomplished women. I work as a CEO for one of the ventures of Rocket Internet, which is called UShift, which is an on-demand staffing platform. We currently are present in Singapore. We have 35,000 users and 2,000 businesses registered on our platform so far. That's pretty much it. I think it's a very recent phenomenon where the whole idea of women leading the tech world is catching up very quickly. Everyone's talking about gender parity, pay equality in the tech world. So it's quite a privilege to be on a platform like yours and be given this acknowledgement and award for the achievement. I think it paves a way for many women like me who aspire to be a CEO of a tech company, a tech entrepreneur, and it just puts you on a pedestal, gives hope and aspiration to many other women who aspire to be in the same place.